Welcome to our another video program. Today we will discuss about hypothesis testing, and this series starts with lower tail test. You can see on the screen we can have several problems. We can face several such decision criteria on our everyday life. You can see a sample question, sample problem in the screen. Suppose a company claimed that the yield of R1 rice variety is more than 9 ton per hectare. In the evaluation test to check the validity, 50 replications has been done and the average yield was found 8.8 ton per hectare. Assuming the population standard deviation of 2.3 ton per hectare and the significance of 0.5 level, can we reject the claim of the company? It is a kind of the hypothesis testing at the lower tail. So we can start our analysis with the J test. So let's start with our R program. As we have some information provided in the problem, let's start with this problem. We are provided X bar, which is 8.7. It means it is a sample mean. Similarly, we have a hypothesized mean, which is 9 ton per hectare. It is hypothesized mean value, hypothesized value, let's say. And we have sigma 2.3. It is population standard deviation, and we have sample size, which is 50. It is sample size. So now we will start with the J statistic. For the J statistic, we will do X bar subtract MOU, that is mean value minus hypothesized value, which is divided by sigma, and sigma is divided by square root, SQR, that means the square root of sample size. Then it will get Z value. Sorry, here is some problem. I will do it again. X bar minus MUO divided by sigma, which is again divided by square root of DM. Okay, now it's okay. And we will get Z value here. Okay. To compare our test statistics with the certain value, what we call critical value, we have to know about critical value. So computing critical value. We can compute critical value with alpha. Let's define alpha. Alpha, here is, okay. The important critical value at which level? It is 0.05 significance level. We have to define it, okay. Now, alpha is 0.05, it is given. So z dot alpha is equal to q norm. It is the function q norm of 1 minus alpha. Then you will get z alpha value. Okay, give. Let's see. Alpha value. Okay. Now, we have a critical value, that is z alpha, and we have the test statistics, that is z. So from here, from this value, we can say, since test statistic, that is minus 0.9223, is smaller than critical value, which is 1.6448. It is smaller than the critical value, 0.05 significance level. We reject the claim that the yield of R1 rice variety is more than 9 ton per hectare. We cannot say the value of the yield of the R1 rice variety is no more than 9 ton per hectare. So we rejected this hypothesis, this claim made by the company. Today we will end the sessions. In the later on, we will discuss about the upper tail test and two tail hypothesis. Till now, thank you for watching, and bye bye.